When it's the right time to go to a fertility center depends on your definition of infertility.
The standard definition is the inability to conceive after 12 months of trying. On the other hand, if a woman is 35 or older, then after 6 months of having no success, it's appropriate at that point to start to be evaluated.
The other caveat I throw in is that if a woman is not ovulating regularly, there's no point in waiting a year. She should be seen sooner.
I researched and found the doctor that I felt was seeing things the way I wanted to see things.